According to marriage counselors, if men shared what they go through in relationships, the world would be shocked. Much as it's not a natural instinct for men to cry for help.
They beat them for anything. They beat them for not giving them enough money. They beat them for coming home late. Even when you try to explain where you're coming from, they beat them even for no reason.
Report findings have indicated that more men are abused by their wives and they do suffer in silence. Bishop Isaiah Mbuga, the founder of Christ's Heart Ministries but also a marriage counselor, says every after 2 days he gets a report of a man being beaten by a wife, a clear indication that the problem has worsened.
I've put a few women in jail for beating their husbands. I have recorded police statements, we've collected the woman and put her inside for some time so that she can learn not to beat a man. But it's true, men are beaten in today's society, and I encountered it every single week. So if you're a man and you're there and they beat you, you are not alone. But you come and I will give you advice on how to be able to contain that situation.
Counselors have further explained that women abuse men differently, much as society only recognizes physical abuse. Majority of men suffer emotional abuse.
You are not a punching bag, and if you're also a woman, you're not a punching bag. Because there are more men that beat women, and more women that report that they were beaten. But for me, every 2 days, I get a man that was beaten by a woman.
Domestic violence creates disunity in families and communities, and sometimes it leads to loss of lives. During this Easter season, Ugandans have been advised to reflect more on creating strong families and putting God first before their marriages, because a strong family is a strong pillar to the country's development.
And I would really encourage every single family out there to consider having God at the center of their marriages. Unashamedly, I'll say that once people have an aspect of God, reverence and fear, they will have a way of keeping their marriages.
A married couples convention has also been launched and it will take place on 29th April in Kampala. Report compiled by Juliet Namuwaya for the news.